Well, ever since we received the confirmation that WUSPA is playing members of parliament, we went to the camp. We train every day, Monday to Friday, 6:30 to 9:30. We have given a lot of time and commitment to this game because we don't take this game for granted. This game is part of our community outreach program and is intended to enhance the relationship between Parliament of Uganda and the media fraternity, but also to profile sports in the country. So we are taking this game very seriously, and our patron, the patron of the Parliamentary Sports Club, is expected to be here for that game. We cannot allow our patron to be embarrassed. Therefore, we are very serious. The training is intense, and remember, we are defending champions. Parliament of Uganda is defending champions in the entire Inter-Parliamentary East Africa Games.
The game on 17th is like another normal game, but what is important is it's not about writing. You know, it's very easy for them, the press guys, to write, but we also want them to write it in the ground physically. We don't want that football theoretically on paper. We want them, the way they write should be the one they write it in the ground here. That will be the only challenge. And with me, I know my team. I know how they perform. I know how what they can do. So we want to either disprove them that not all what they write is what they can do in the field. So let them come and show us, because for it, we are more than ready for them. That's all what I can say.
Yes.